just want to let y'all know that y'all can now vote in the comments down below, because YouTube took the ability for y'all to be able to vote on my polls and everything away from y'all, so y'all can vote in my comments. So just scroll down and hit the like button on one of the comments that I posted.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
We can drop the top and just cruise. We fresh to death down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't learn this.
Facts, nigga. Yeah.
How is there so much creativity up in one man? Giving kids food for their thoughts, I feel like a lunch man. Niggas spent their last on a pair of shoes with a jump man. Feeling like a meal when he walk, he must be a Bucks fan.
For frozen beef and the spicy chicken you crave.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle, and today we are reacting to Nicki Minaj, The Night Is Still Young, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. Why the fuck is that song? Hey, y'all, my dumb ass fucked up. I did not react to the music video. Can you tell that fucking truck to shut the fuck up? Thank you. But hey, y'all, for real, I was trying to find the link to The Night Is Still Young, the audio, but the only thing that popped up for me was The Night Is Still Young audio that was on Nicki Minaj's channel. I never seen the video. So if y'all want me to react to the visuals, just let me know and I'll try and get that out there for y'all. My bad, y'all. I messed up. I'll do better. I gotta turn him up just a little bit. Hold on, before you start going and shit, y'all get mad whenever I do that. But look, listen here, why the fuck this shit sound like a motherfucking, like a exercising beat? Like, she finna get to working out on our ass and shit.
Yo, hey, yo, tonight is the night that I'ma get twisted. Mix Moscato and vodka, I'ma mix it. Roll that spaceship, we about to get lifted. Live in the present and gift this for the gifted. This what you came, this what you came for. You get what you made, this what you pay for. So make sure the stars is what you aim for.
Hold on, Nicki Minaj, she came up on here being motivational as shit. I mean, I could have told that from the title, The Night Is Still Young, but y'all know I'm kind of slow up here. She said we living in the present, so this is for the gifted. And then she said something about, like, aiming for the stars. You better aim for the stars and shit like that. Like, because if you don't aim for the stars, then what the fuck is you doing? Bro, I just re-listened to what she just said. She said, roll up that spaceship because we about to get lifted. Bro, that shit cold. That's one thing I ain't never heard before. Roll up that spaceship because we about to get lifted. Okay, I see you, Nicki.
I never worry. Life is a journey. I just wanna enjoy the ride. What is the hurry? It's pretty early. It's okay. We'll take our time.
And that's facts. Whenever you live in life, you just wanna live life. With no worries and shit like that. But of course, you know, life is life. You're gonna have to be worried about certain things. She said, it's okay. We'll take our time. So pretty much, I think she's just pretty much talking about how, like, whenever you live in life, you can't rush everything. You gotta take your time with certain things, because a rush project is not the best project. You feel what I'm saying? I thought she was about to say, and so are you. But look, listen here, I kind of remember that, and The Night Is Still, but I'm thinking I remember it from like a goddamn Disney show channel or something like that. I don't think I remember it from Nicki Minaj saying it. I don't know. The Night Is, I don't know, y'all. Y'all gonna, is that something similar to a Disney? I don't know. Because I know I heard that part before The Night, but I never would have thought it was Nicki Minaj singing it.
Drinks on you or the drinks is on me. We ain't going nowhere like tanks is on E. We still getting money, what bank is gonna be? If he's sexy, he planking on me. So when I'm big boys with all of that, tell the bartender say my order back. It's bottle service, he order deck. Might let him take it home and slaughter deck. He got friends.
Ooh, Nicki Minaj, you should just, like, you know what I'm saying? Let me take it home and slaughter it real quick, just like, you know. All, to be honest, all I need is a minute. Shit, because I be going crazy.
Stop capping.
She said we ain't going nowhere because the tanks is on E. Nicki Minaj, you riding in fucking big-ass, pink-ass tanks and shit now? Let me find... Nicki Minaj will be the only person to do some shit like that. Roll up in a tank. Pull up in the tank. She ain't gonna shoot that motherfucker. If she see Cardi, she will. But other than that, she ain't gonna shoot that motherfucker. She gonna keep that shit, you know, copacetic. I don't even know what that shit means. Shut the fuck up. Then she said he's so sexy he planking on me. Y'all know what a plank? Well, I think the plank, the exercise, because I remember I held the record for plank. No, I was second in my fucking high school. It was the pacer test. I was first in my school for the pacer test and shit like that. The planks, whenever they do like that, you gotta get on your forearms and shit and then hold it. Just hold it there.
He got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day. But we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get out. And we can drop the top and just cruise. We brush the dust down to the shoes. My only motto in life is don't lose.
Facts, nigga. Your only motto in life is don't lose. You shit, bro. She said we fresh to dip down to the shoes, like all of that shit, bro. She was talking that shit. She even spoke shit about like we gon' fucking what she say? She said they not leaving unless we tell them, pretty much. Like, you motherfuckers ain't leaving? Like, pretty much what did Tiger say up in the up in Dip? He said, I'ma fuck her till I come nothing. Like, that's what Nicki Minaj and her girls want them doing. But my thing is, what if Nicki Minaj has 5 friends? So that means it will be 6 of Nicki Minaj people and shit like that, including her. And then what if the guy has 5? Does one of them get 2? Nicki Minaj, but that should've be amazing. I don't know why. I feel like I remember. I don't know if it's. I think it is from. It gotta be from Nicki, because I don't think she made. This not a remix. It's off her album. But still, people can still do that. But I don't know. The night. I don't know. I feel like I heard that off a Disney Channel movie or something like that.
We're just getting started. Yeah, yeah. We're just getting started.
No cap, I like how she changed the flow. The motherfucking, the energy level was high as shit, and then she brought it down. Like, she like, calm your punk ass down, my nigga. In the course and all of that shit, she is speaking some true facts. The night is still young, so while you young, make sure you handling all your business. You know what this song is gonna make me do? I'm finna go start my investments with Acorn and shit like that, because I looked at the thing and it said, when is the best time to invest? And that shit said today, my nigga. Like, so go out and do the things that y'all need to do in life. After y'all get done watching this video, it's a couple minutes left. After y'all get done watching this video and shit like that, go make sure y'all do what y'all have to do in life. Go knock that out. Stop pushing it to the side, because imagine, I started looking at investing a year ago. Imagine if I would have been investing. How much money? I have 0. So imagine if I would have started investing, how much money that would have been. Like, come on, you gotta, my dumb ass. Thank you, Nicki Minaj. How dare we? That's some real ass shit. I don't know if she was saying that throughout the entire song, but she said, how dare we sit quietly and let the world pass us by? Like, how dare we? Like, we can't be doing that. Like I said, y'all, I'm gonna end this video right here. Y'all make sure y'all go do what y'all gotta do in life. Go do 5 push-ups. It'll help your muscles or some shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Go drink a healthy smoothie. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure y'all hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. This shit is a 10 because it's motivating me. I'm finna go do this shit with Acorns. Share all of my videos and they'll be stingy. And please make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Plus the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Got friends for all of my friends. They ain't leaving till we say when. And we gon' hang over the next day. But we will remember this day. So drop the pop and get out.
I'm not your daddy, bitch, but I could be your daddy, bitch. Got me lights like a caddy, bitch. Really wanna fuck some addy, bitch. Know your daddy body. You a real bad bitch with an addy.